you can see, during the night, we built this shelter from the desert heat sun, which at night we don't have to worry about it, but during the day, if we want to, we can escape the heat. And we put down bedrolls here. And I finished looting the Shamway. Oh, and I just fell, but luckily I didn't break anything.
Lucky.
Yeah, and I see the information center.
Oh, yeah, we could go there.
It looks like you're already there.
Oh, I didn't even see it behind me. Oh, look at that. Okay, yeah, let's kill this one.
We got a girl here.
There's actually a couple of them.
Nurse. Hearted woman.
She was on the after party, now she should be the party. Oh, come on. Pick up.
You didn't have nothing for me.
Oh, here's another. Yes.
Here comes the rocket.
There's yeah, there's a few more here, eh?
Yeah. I'm gonna go in over here through the bathroom.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah. He's down. Finally down.
Good. We need to try to like get some animal skin so we can make a forge.
Mm-hmm. But right now it's more about killing the zombies.
That's true.
Right now it seems every time I try to do something, there's one more coming. Well, there was Rocky coming for me. Yeah, I'm gonna, while you're in there, I'm gonna go around, see if I can find some animals to kill.
Okay.
I haven't seen, except for zombies, I haven't seen much of anything so far. There's a few more zombies here.
Yeah, I did kill a chicky too, but the chicken gave us feathers and meat, didn't give me any skin.
Yeah.
Instead of looting at the information center, I'm gonna go look for Born and Noble.
Okay.
As soon as I finish breaking this door.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna finish breaking the door. I'm just gonna go. I can finish breaking it later.
Let's get the pill again. Almost out of pain pills.
I need to make another stone axe.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get on the road and go around the town.
Mm-hmm. Which is kind of what I'm doing also. There's so many zombies, I'm always stopping to kill them. Now yeah. I have to just get away. There's too many of them right now. Damn, there's a lot.
Yeah.
It's a chicken. Come on, get the chicken, get the chicken.
Yeah.
Didn't even get my bone shiver. Damn. I'm trying to hurry up because there's lots of zombies coming. Ah, nothing in the car.
It takes so long to loot these cars.
Yeah.
And if you want to board it, how do you board it, you know?
Escape. The only way I found is to press escape once and oh my god, Mad Mole. I just killed Mad Mole and then there's Mad Mole, there's another Mad Mole.
Mad Mole like, the second.
Yeah, there's like three of them in the same bunch. Oh, and he's catching up to me, and Putrid Girl too. Oh my God, I'm not even in town anymore. I keep backing up. I'm not even in town. Just moved away. I moved out of town. Ah, shit. Retreat! Retreat!
Now some of them seem to be interested in me.
Oh wow. Okay, let's get those feathers. Make some more arrows. I'm running out already. Oh boy.
Okay, I'm getting this, the feeling that this town is not going to have a Born Noble. I could be wrong, but.
Yeah, that's how it looks.
Yeah, because I haven't found any other store. The Shamway, the Information Center, that's all I've found so far.
Okay. Oh boy, another one.
But you did say that there was a bunker, right?
Oh no, that's I was on my way to the town, and it's far away.
Ah.
It's far away, so let's forget about that one.
Yeah.
I mean, for now, unless you want to go back in the bird biome.
No. Oh, I was thinking it was here.
No, not here. You're dead. Okay, let's pick up the nest here.
I heard heard a rabbit kill themselves over here somewhere. I just have no idea where.
Yeah, that's a fun part of trying to find where.
Yeah, I'm not going to bother.
Oh, damn, I should pick up some yucca. Make some yucca juice.
Mm-hmm. If you hold down a bit. Hot, then that will definitely help.
Yeah. I'm here already, so why not?
Mm-hmm.
Pick some up. And let's pick a couple more.
Yeah, I've gone all the way around now. So now I'm going to go into the interior.
Okay. That ugly tiger is no good. Well, I did find the information center. That's a joke. It's a joke from before when it's in front of me. I don't see it. Well, it was behind me actually, but still, almost right next to it. I didn't even notice. Okay, I'm finding plenty of bird's nests, so that's good. Oh, chicken!
Chicka, 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 chicka.
Wow, I killed a chicken from that far? Oh my god, that's pretty good. Oh god, it's coming for me. That was getting too close.
Shelter.
Okay.
Let's cut down this tree. That'll give me lots and lots of wood. Probably about 500 or so.
She lost her head.
She lost her head over you.
Oh wow, it's like by the time I kill one or two of them, then it's like five more. Oh, she lost her head too. Wow, another one? I got three. What am I doing here? Get away maybe? Okay, she is down. Okay, oh boy.
There is a bunker here.
Oh, there is? Oh, okay.
Yeah, but it would be very hot in that bunker.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Get that sort of.
It would be like living in the burnt biome, hot, if not hotter. But it could be looted.
Okay, yeah.
For goodies.
Okay, where's that supply drop? I have to go for that.
All right.
We're very low on stuff, especially pain pills. I'm almost out. Except that it seems to be like so far away that I'm discouraged of trying to go. Actually. Yeah. Oh my God! It's so far. Let's try it anyway. I'll try, and if it disappears on my way there, I'll just turn around. Because I don't remember seeing it that far before. It's like tiny. Seems like you killed a few.
Yeah. And more keep coming. Oh, decap!
I still see it at least. Oh, no,
nurse, why don't you bring me some nice little pain pills or something? I don't need any stinking blood packs.
It disappeared now, but I was kind of getting closer to it, so I think it's right after that hill. So I'll just go past the hill and see if it's there. I'm okay. Almost certain I'm right on it, so if I don't move my mouse, I should be okay to find it.
Okay.
If the zombies will let me get it, of course.
Well, of course.
And I'm not too sure that they're gonna agree with that.
Yeah.
Should be somewhere around here. Oh yeah, I see it. There's no orange smoke anymore, but I see it from far away, so I cannot use it anymore. I'll just walk slowly to it and we'll be alright.
Decapped mad mole.
This is always more important. Okay, I guess I'll pick up those gun parts.
Zombies away.
Or maybe it gets them closer to you.
Yeah, I think it's more like it gets them closer.
No, I don't think they are interested in cat food. I think they're interested in you.
Yeah. cat.
Oh, I have a full stack of feathers, I guess. Yeah, I have a full stack. Is there anything I can get rid of? Not really, yeah. Let's do some yucca juice.
Yucca juice for the win!
And he's dead.
A cactus just spawned right in front of me. It's like, oh, I hate that crap. When did you become a crawler, Mad Mole? It's not like we have any spikes around here.
Oh, Mad Mole just hit me.
Not nice, not nice.
For that, he died.
You dread girl, take this.
Oh yeah, I have a full stack already.
Oh, it's the decayed mother or whatever it is. Decap!
Decap again. Oh my god, I'm warm. Really, really, really warm. Let's see.
What are you wearing?
Not much. I remove almost all my clothes. I have no space to put anything else away.
An invisible cactus was biting me. I gotta take a pain pill because of it.
Yeah, oops, you just reminded me. I need also because I got hit by a mad mole earlier. Some water. I can actually pick that up. I can drink some of it. This one. Oh, one shot, dead. Must have something I don't really need in here. What can I get rid of? I'll get rid of my torch.
Must be an invisible car.
Okay.
Like, geez, that's just annoying. I can hit it and it's still invisible.
Okay. Sometimes when I hit it, it shows up afterwards.
Yeah, I mean, that's, this one wants to stay invisible.
It's no secret anymore. We know where it is.
Exactly.
It's just funny that it does that. Okay.
Oh, wow.
I am slowly, very slowly coming back. I'll pick up those jars, I guess.
Well, I have you a shiv. Because you said you didn't have one.
No, I do.
I do,
but actually, what is the number on it?
288.
Oh, I'll get that. Yeah, I'll get that.
Where did the rabbit go?
Because mine is breaking up, and it's only 133, so yours is much better.
All right, let me get the shiv and get this. Wabby. Make sure that I have space in my inventory.
Well,
because I'm hunted.
I'm not in your inventory yet. I'm in the desert, so I'll be there.
Leave me alone, you stupid zombie! I'm gonna kill you! I kill you! I kill you! I killed her with the shiv.
Really? You did?
Yeah.
Wow. Because the shiv is not usually that great. Oh,
yeah, but I
let's get away
anyhow.
From. Let's get away from Malk. Of course, coming towards me. I didn't really see him until he was like so close to me.
Well, I did get the rabbit.
Oh, good. Oh, come on. Who's that now? Oh, Mad Mole. Oh, I found some water. Little puddle of water. Wow.
We might need that puddle of water later on.
Yeah, so I know where it is. Okay. Wow, I went down a long way. Yeah, it was really far. It's rare that it's that far. Oh, well, I see the town, so that's good.
Wait, you went down the road? Is that what you're saying?
No, I went for the supply drop, but it was like so far away. And of course, I'm picking up so much stuff on my way back also. That doesn't help. All those feathers and all that. Yeah, 2 full stacks of feathers.
Wow.
So it's not like we're gonna be missing some for a little bit at least. For a good 5 minutes. Oh, here's a zombie. I was not seeing zombies since I got it down, but now I just saw a few. Okay, she's got some bullets, so I cannot pick that up. Zombie coming for me. And he's coming fast. And he's dead. He's got a puffer jacket, which I cannot... Oh, damn.
Well, it's like, you know, puffer jacket, well, we're not gonna need it here in the desert.
Oh, here at all. Definitely not.
We are not gonna need it here in the desert.
Let's see if I have time to go out then. I won't have time. He's coming for me too. Oh, yeah, he's coming in fast for me.
So are you far from the town or?
Oh no, I'm in town.
Okay.
But it's like I walked in about 50 feet and they all started coming towards me. Mm. I was going to say, I guess you cleaned up the town. I don't see many zombies and then they're all coming. It doesn't take long. I left some stuff in a car for now, because I was too full. Oh, come on. Keep missing that alt with this head movement.
Yeah.
I must have seen at least three different zombies that have only one leg, but they're still walking on their one leg and like nothing's wrong.
Yeah, that's wrong. Well, it's getting dark.
Yeah.
And it's time to end this episode. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.
Bye.